friends. We cannot pretend, but we gon' do it, we gon' do it, we gon' be all in.
What's up, y'all? It's me, Asia, back here again with another video for you guys. Today's video is gonna be a reaction to Old Town Road by Lil Nas featuring Billy Ray Cyrus or whatever. So basically, I'm reacting to the video, not to the song. If you haven't heard the song, are you living up under a rock? But other than that, let's get into this video. Just about to see how this turned out. Look at me. First things first, not gonna sit here and act like I'm a big Lil Nas X fan. It's cool. The song is cool, but it's like, it's one of those songs like you hear over and over again. It's just like, okay, god dang, like, okay, I get it. But I hope the video is bomb. But let's just watch.
When you see a black man and a horse going that fast.
Dude, let me tell y'all, that comedian, he is hilarious. Like, I love him. Oh my god, Chris Rock.
You just gotta let him fly.
You right. That's a horse horse.
That is a horse horse.
Daddy?
Woo! That was rough.
I love the lay.
That should be fine. We'll settle in here for the night. I don't know, man.
I do like how they setting it up and giving it a backstory. I think that's nice. That's cute or whatever. I'm gonna keep touching my hair because I'm gonna do that. But anyways, I really like how they setting it up.
And last time I was here, they weren't too welcoming outsiders. You're with me this time. Everything's gonna be all right.
Video fried already. Not that this nigga on a horse in the hood. I was like, what?
Right till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the bag. Horse stock is attached. And it's matted black. Got the hooses black to match. Riding on a horse. You can whip your horse. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up.
That can't tell me that he looked like he would sing or rap a song like this, because he really don't. But his personality feel it, because I done watched a couple of interviews, you know.
Song good.
Not Ben Staples. Like you gotta look.
I ain't worried about it. I just hit a flock and I see.
Him and Ben Staples look like they could be related. Like, not even trying to be funny, but like, they really look like they could be related. That is weird.
Oh, you from Compton, right?
Huh?
I'm sorry. Hey, Quan, get your children off the animal, please. That's his property. We don't care about that. You know what I mean? I apologize about that. You have a good day. Get off my car.
Tell me nothing. You can't tell
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Not the margin. This video just has me wondering so many questions, like, I'm just slightly confused, just a little bit, but you know. Is it a video if I'm not a little bit confused?
Bat down, cross town, living like a rock star, spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras, riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car.
Right here, late.
Right till I can't. Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. Seen nothing that fast in my life. Never.
Gone.
Right. Faster than a speeding bullet. Faster than a speeding bullet with grease on it.
With grease on it.
Hair grease. Look at him go. Boogity.
That is the end of that video. Look, I can't even get words out, but let's get into Asia's final thoughts or whatever, okay? So let's just start with, I don't know. The video was cool. They looked good. They looked real good. It had a lot of, like, comical parts in it. But I mean, is the video supposed to make a lot of sense? Because it's just like a, I don't know, the song doesn't have like a lot of context to it or whatever, but it's cool, better than, I didn't have any like hopes for the song, so overall, the video was cool, it was good, and it fit the song. That's what I am going to say, it did fit the song. But, yeah, that's all I can really say. It's just one of those. But I hope you guys liked and enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. Also, make sure you follow me on all my social medias, which are going to be linked down in the description below or on the screen as well. And I'm going to see you in the next video. Bye.
Get in her draw. No, she a freak, she a beast with her jaw. Pretty little penny, but got a few flaws. I like how she coming, she keeping her hood. Little baby deserving a plug.